What is up, guys? My name is Moondog, and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 1, the finale. We're finally at the end of the game. It's spring. It's time to bring Ellie to the hospital.
You feel that breeze, huh?
Whew.
I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great.
Alrighty. Let's kick some butt, man. Let's kick some butt. Is that the same looking picture? I wonder.
God.
Don't come in here, Ellie. Ain't nothing good. Definitely a Molotov. Yeah, I'll take an upgraded melee weapon. Why the hell not? Alright.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
Very. Ellie, I had a dream recently where I was in space. It was the most terrifying dream I've ever had. And I've never been in space, so I don't exactly know what that's like, but my dream, I think, summed it up and, you know, told me to never... It was just my dream telling me, don't go in space, dude, because this will happen. So... Dreams are weird, Ellie. Dreams are fucking weird. Beautiful. Bloody beautiful. Yeah, give me that. Give me that. How close am I to getting all the Firefly pendants? I'm kinda curious. I probably miss a lot.
Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
There it is.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
That fucking hospital holds so much. So much pain. How many Firefly pendants am I at? How do I check? Oh god. Trophies. Where's trophies? It's probably gonna be... Yeah. I'm just curious, because... Find out. Oh, I'm only 66%. Wow, I am missing a lot. Anyway, sorry. I was just curious. Whew, missing a lot. That's okay though. That's okay.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
We've gotten a decent amount of trophies while playing through this. Not gonna lie.
We didn't have a clue back then.
I really want to see more of, like, Outbreak Day. And just, like, that time before, like, the government, like, just the whole world shut down, you know?
Well, we could use that ladder. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not... It's fine.
Poor Ellie Belly. Hmm. Gimme. Oh, I just bonked my head on the door. Oopsie daisies. Alright, Ellie. Let's get that ladder.
Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right. Oh my God.
Whoa. What is it? Ellie. Ellie.
Ellie. What are you doing?
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is
everyone's favorite scene? Mine included, of course. Oh, that is so beautiful to look at through that glass.
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up.
In the same hill.
I see one right there too.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
It's so beautiful.
Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on.
I'm coming, Ellie. I'm coming. That is so beautiful, man.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh, my God. Even in the original, this scene blew me away the first time I saw it. It looks so much better now.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs. Can't deny the view, though.
Agreed. Fucking agreed. Alright, Ellie. Alright. That is so beautiful, though. Man. Okay.
You don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Stop it, Naughty Dog. Making me all emotional and shit. Can't be for nothing.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
Oh, this hurts.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Whoa. You're reading them, right? I've been risking my life for these damn things. Just gotta make sure that you're reading them. Ah, man. Whew. I think I just need one more con. I want to say we at least.
Takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
It's just so goddamn beautiful. So beautiful. Oh, man. Sucks coming to the end, man. I mean, I can play this game like over and over and over, but it always hurts getting to the end. Every single time. I hate it. Alright. Toolbox. What's the last tool? Oh. Pretty cool. I'm pretty sure I got all the tool things. I turned off like notifications completely, so I don't know if I got everything. You know? I don't have a brick or a bottle. Well, now I do, so. Man. It's crazy. Alright, workbench. Love to see it. Arrow, love to see it. Oh, sorry, Ellie. I didn't mean to push you. Alright, what can I make? What can Daddy make? I can make you. I can make you. Alright, I might wait till
Looks like a good spot.
Might wait till the last workbench, because we are coming up to one more. Yeah, I think I'm gonna wait. One more workbench! And then I think we got all of them.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
The feels. Quit it. I already said stop, Naughty Dog. Why you no listen? Alright, can I get some mother effing arrows? I could have sworn there was a car that used to be here that would give you arrows. I could have mother freaking sworn, dude. I guess not. How many arrows? Oh, I have 5. I think I'll be okay. I'll be okay.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Oh, it's gonna be different, all right. Ooh, that is really nice looking. Look at that lighting right there coming into the tunnel. Wow. Whoa, that is... God, I can't believe there's arguments saying that there's no difference. Like,
yeah, this looks like the original. There's like no graphical difference at all whatsoever.
Like, are you a dumbass? Like, I don't get that argument at all. Like, how do you not see the difference? God, this looks so good.
Shit.
I could have fucking sworn, man. There's arrows in a car wheel. I'm probably wrong, but... I could have sworn. Alright, that's one down. Two down. Wanna give me back my arrow? Alrighty, you don't. Ooh, headshot, baby, headshot.
Shit. Stay quiet.
Man, dude, bloaters are gross. I got one arrow back. Out of all the arrows that I use, I got one back. Excuse me, Ellie. Ooh. Drop anything for me? Figures. Something I don't want. Or need. Lot of bricks. Lot of bricks. Oh, Jesus, hi. Oh my God, I know how to play the game. Got him. I am what they call a god. That's just more.
Oh my
flamethrower ammo.
There's so many of them.
Ellie, quiet.
Gotta be quiet, Ellie. Goddamn.
Oh my gosh. Is that it? Alright, alright. Continue looting. Nail bomb, yes please. Hi Ellie, how you doing? Bitch got dragged into the water. Yep, of course. I fucking heard you. Oh my god. Hi. Training manual, yay! Loser.
Killed him. I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Endure and survive.
Yes, sir. Endure and survive. Oh. Oh. Alright, let's go here. And then shotgun there.
All right, I think you can shove that crate down.
No sweat. Okay.
Easy, man. So easy. Oh.
Well, watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
Oh, look at the fish. Whoa.
I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right. Hold on.
All right. Here you go, Ellie.
Nice. Just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
And comic book.
There's another one.
Yeah, baby.
Freezing.
Okay.
All right. Give me a foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Oh.
Look out!
Whoa!
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me.
They put it behind a bunch of.
I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Boxes. Because having it just sit there out in the open just looked like really, Naughty Dog. So it's kind of cool that they, and you know, added a couple of things to like hide it, especially for new players that would like be terrifying. Alright, there's a shiv door over here that I want to open. And then we'll do our last upgrading.
There you go.
Ooh. Ooh wee. Yes. I need more. No? Okay. Oh, look at all those arrows. How many is that? 3. That actually wasn't that many. That's okay. Oh. Don't really have that many pills. We'll get more in a bit though.
Work.
234, last upgrading station. Let's see. Piercing, yes. Yes, sir. Sniper is fully upgraded. Oh, that's it. Alright. Yes, bow. Bow is now fully upgraded! Let's go! Look at that. Clean that baby up. Oh, that is nice. Alright, capacity, fire rate, range, reload speed. I think I'm fine on Shogun. Yeah, El Diablo. El Diablo. Piercing. Oh, nice. I like it. Capacity, reload speed. Reload speed. We'll do a capacity for the El Diablo. Alright, and that's it. That's it for upgrading. Sweet. Alrighty.
Do just fine.
Nice. Hold 2 shots now.
Hey, look. There it is.
Yeah. All right.
Just stay put.
Not going anywhere.
Go under. Well, it is hard to see. This is some nasty ass water. Excuse me, thank you. They added anything to this room? Yeah. Feels a little more like there's something in here. I mean, there's nothing in here to pick up, but it just feels like there's more detail put into it. Why that room's a thing, I don't know, but... One last time.
All right. Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
Oh yeah, I saw a video on Twitter saying that they, when you're in the water and you get out, the water drips off your guns. Look at that. That looks so good. Wow. Little details like that.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Yeah, little details like that in games make me love them more. Like, they didn't have to do that, but they did. And it's just so cool. That or, like, the movement of the fish. It looks like the little... Yeah, like little fish making those little ripples in the water. Such a cool little touch. You don't need it, but it just makes it feel more alive. Makes it feel more real.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
Alrighty, alrighty.
Oh boy.
Just let me go ahead and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Agreed. Yay.
Come on.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where.
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Stop that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Oh.
Get up.
I don't wanna.
I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way?
What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking.
I said keep walking.
Where was the operating room?
I ain't got time for this.
Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Thank you.
Alright, fellas, let's have some fun, yeah? Let me pick up this stuff first. I can't see shit. Ow.
Don't lose him.
Right in the asshole. Right in the face. Kinda. Maybe the neck. We'll see. If I ever look at the body. Ow. Burn myself. Oh, whoa! Take some... That, yeah, I got him. There are so many... fucking people. Owie, owie, wowie, powie, zowie. The fuck, man? Is that running? Oh my god! Am I? Am I really? I don't think I'm dead. I think I'm alive. Fuck, dude. Dude, Joel, shoot. Jesus, man. Shoot the gun, Joel. Oh man, I'm not doing so good. Man, dude, they were not wrong. The AI is so much smarter in this game. They would have never done that in the original. Going all the way around just to get around me, that is like smart thinking. No way in hell, man. No way in hell. El Diablo, man. I got... No, Joel. Get rid of the El Diablo. That thing's not good. I'm being honest. What? Whatever, man. I'm definitely ready to get better at this game, because holy shit. No. Oh. God. I'm not gone. I'm alive. Now more than ever. I don't know. I think I'll wait. Hold on. What is that sound? I think it's people below me. Sorry. Should have worn a helmet, dude. Should have worn a helmet. Alright, give me... You don't got shit, dude. Stop, like, trying to act like you got me when you don't have anything. I think that was everyone. Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, I need more explosives. Y'all got any of that for me? Probably not. Probably not. It's fine. Should be stuff in here though. Should be. Yeah, baby.
Stay alert.
God damn it.
Gotta have some fun, right? It's the end of the game. Medkit. Just because of my stupid ass. Alright,
Come on down there.
Oh, that's not enough. What is this? Oh, it's the fire alarm light. I was like, what the hell? I was so confused. What was that? Oh. Jesus, I can't upgrade anything. Alright. Ready, already, already. Jesus. They banged on that door. Just to be safe, I'll take the tape back, hop over the wall. Shiv, thank you. Firefly pendant, cool. Still have yet to know. Another Molotov. Healing speed, why not? Let's get everything reloaded. Pick up Marlene's journal. Love it. I think that's it. Oh, no, it's not. Right now, I think that's it. Alright. Alright, bow and arrow time, I think. Okay. I think it would be safe to use it. Alright, let me... Alright. I mean, they are wearing armor, but... I think if I hit my shots correctly, I should be fine.
You brought the kid all the way from...
His friends right there. Can't take that chance.
Oh.
let him get to the kid! Fan out!
All right, boys.
What was that?
You hit it?
Yeah, I did. So what was that?
Hey.
Did you hear something?
Something over there.
Oh, come on.
Over here. You got it. Move up.
Got it.
I still got him.
Is he over there? He's not here.
Keep looking.
Oh. Wow, this scene is... Whoa! AR has so much more recoil than it did before. That thing is hard to control, that is for sure. Goodies there, some goodies here, some goodies everywhere. All right. Let me. Okay.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here?
Hi.
I won't let you take her.
Hey, Abby's dad.
This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Nah.
No! Fucking animal!
Carrie, shut the hell up!
You don't know what I am. You don't know what I am. You don't know! Alright.
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
Carrying her toward pediatrics. Get up here now.
Shit.
It's over here.
I'll get you out of here, girl.
Come on.
Come on.
Go, go, go.
Damn it, which way?
Hi.
I know where to go.
Bye.
Go around to the other side.
No!
I got him in my sight! Can't get back!
Literally.
Hey, stop!
Literally holding a cure for mankind and it just opened fire. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Like, what?
Can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers?
Yeah.
That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it.
And you know it.
Bitch! Huh.
You can still the right thing here.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
She won't feel anything.
Uh, What do you mean by that? Looks so real.
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. Taking us home.
Man.
I'm sorry.
Fucking. Ugh. Hate it. I like that the shot focuses on the watch. I really like that. Like when it goes back to Joel, it like really focuses in on his watch. Screwed up. Oh man, oh man, oh man. What the hell? Fucking neighbors are throwing a party like a bunch of fucking idiots or something. I don't know what that is. We're walking. Well,
should be a straight shot through here.
Where else would we have? What, Joel? Where else would we have gone?
Pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head.
Like seriously, where else would we have gone? What? Oh man.
Feeling my age now.
Hold on, Joel.
I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this.
Oh yeah?
I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Yeah, they fixed it. In the original with subtitles on, it would say that her reply was yeah. Even though in the game she says, I bet I would have. I'm glad they fixed that. Oh man. Woo-wee. Look at that beaut. Wow, man. Jackson.
A little bit further now.
Bow, 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 bow. Bow. Damn it, Joel. What the hell, man? What the hell?
Here, I got you. Give me your hand.
Oh, man. That seemed... Oh, man. That was so good.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So... She says... Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
I suppose. Fuck, man. Okay, so. Fuck, dude. This game is amazing. Like, it is. It's one of the greatest games of all time. There's so many greats out there, and this is definitely out there. Like, this is definitely, like, the greatest. Like, in my. The Last of Us is my all-time favorite game. Like, I love this fucking game to death, man. Oh, man. They killed it with this version. Like, wow. Like, Sorry. Throughout this entire game, I felt like I was playing it for the first time again because it looked, and not only did it look, but it also, you know, felt like a whole new game. It felt like a whole new experience playing through this on the PS5 with DualSense, you know, with the DualSense controller, with the adaptive triggers and all the DualSense features in the controller, and the visuals looked absolutely amazing, especially in the cutscenes, actually seeing the facial animations that the actors were making during the filming of the cutscenes while they were in their little, you know, suits and stuff like that, recording this, you know, cutscenes and everything, like being able to see their actual, you know, facial, you know, emotions and stuff like that, it just made the cutscenes so much better. It's fucking crazy that they went through each cutscene and took the time, and like they went through each cutscene, they went through the footage of you know, the motion capture, that's the word, the motion capture of each actor, and they applied those facial features to the characters like they were able to do with The Last of Us Part 2. And it just looks so good. Like, the cutscenes, certain cutscenes hit me again in the feels, like hard, not like hard, but they still hit me hard. Like, you know, Sarah's death, Joel and Ellie fighting in the fall, after Ellie runs off and they're in that house, that fight that hit me hard. That one hit me hard because they put in the little fucking detail of Ellie tearing up and her eyes watering, and it just looks so good. Like, the visuals in this game look so good, not only in the cutscenes but in the gameplay too. Like, I was constantly looking around the areas to see what changed. Like, I've explored this game so much, I know these areas like the fucking back, like, you know, like the back of my hand. I know this game to heart, but playing through this version, it felt like 2013 all over again, just exploring each area like as much as I can to see the changes and to see the detail. This game, This game was so good. I'm not going to go into a full-on review because we still have Left Behind a playthrough, which is going to be one whole entire video because it only takes around an hour and a half to complete Left Behind. So I'm not going to go into a full-on review. I'm just going to really talk about part one, and then we'll talk about Left Behind and review Left Behind. And then at the end of the Left Behind story, when we finish Left Behind, I'll go through a whole-on like review of The Last of Us Part 1. But for this was amazing. Visuals were fun. The gameplay felt really nice. I am a little disappointed that there wasn't a dodge added, that there wasn't like a suppressor added, you know, like a optional suppressor added into the game to make it more stealthy, you know, during stealth, so you can have the option to be more stealthy and stuff like that instead of just being stuck with grabbing people and using a bow. I wish they at least added, like, you know, the silencer, and I wish they added a dodge mechanic. Not adding a crawl mechanic and stuff like that makes sense for Joel's character. In a way, it makes sense, kinda. But man, I really wish that they added a dodge. But overall, the gameplay, with it being, like, stuck to the original gameplay from 2013 and 2014 with the remastered, it felt good. Like, the updated animations, the haptic feedback, the adaptive triggers felt good. Like, it felt like I was playing, you know, the game. It felt like I was playing with new controls in a weird way, even though it was the same controls. But the adaptive triggers and the DualSense and all that stuff made it feel new. That and being able to play it at 60 frames per second, a locked 60 frames per second, felt super smooth. It felt really good. So in terms of that, like, yeah. Like, gameplay, even though I'm disappointed they didn't add certain new mechanics, still felt good. Still felt really good. I like The Last of Us gameplay, but I like Part 2's more because of the dodge mechanic and because of all the little options that you have to sneak around and fight back. I really like that in Part 2, and I kind of wish they brought that into this, but it's completely fine. It still plays super well. I'm still on the fence of whether or not this is a remake, though, because I kind of just look at it as a really well-done remastered, if I'm being honest. Like, you look at game, you know, you look at actual, you know, you look at remakes like Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 3, hell, Destroy All Humans, with that, like, so many others. Like, there's actual things that are classified as a remake for a reason. Like, you play the original Resident Evil 2 from, like, what, PS1, PS2, I can't remember. But you play the original Resident Evil 2, and then you play the new one, the remake. Like, yeah, that's a remake. That's like a full-on remake in terms of story, graphics, controls, you know, the layout of the world that you're living in. Like, that is a full-on remake. This was basically just the original game, better graphics, 60 frames per second, more accessibility options, and better AI. And I don't personally look at the accessibility options, which, of course, is absolutely amazing. I don't look at that. Oh, yes, thank you, Bruce Raley. But I don't look at the accessibility options, and I don't look at the better AI, which is better, by the way, so much better. But I don't look at those two things as better as, you know, new gameplay mechanics. Like, I guess the accessibility options with certain things, yes, but, like, I look at gameplay mechanics as the dodge mechanic and all that stuff that Part 2 had. And I think that's why a lot of people were upset. It's like, it's the same game, why are you calling it a remake? So I'm still on the fence of whether or not this is a remake or just a really well-done remastered. And I'm going more towards the side of it being just a really well-done remastered. Like, I can't classify it as a remake if we didn't really get any new, you know what I mean? Like, there were some things that I noticed that were different, but I still wouldn't be like, yep, it's a remake because of that. Like, I just can't. Like, it's cool that it was built up, you know, built from the ground up for the PS5, but it's still technically The Last of Us from 2013, 2014. It just looks better. Yeah, I don't know. I think I'm going more towards it being a well-done remastered than it being a remake. If they would have added new gameplay mechanics, if they would have maybe added, like, a new section into the game that they cut out from the original, then it would have been, like, remake, 100%. But there's no new gameplay mechanics. and there's no new sections. There's no, you know, the layout of the areas that you're fighting people in are basically the exact same. So I was able to really get around, and like, I knew the areas. The only thing that was like, whoa, that's fucking different, is the AI acting smarter, which does change the gameplay a bit. Not the mechanics in a way weird. I don't know, like, in terms of the controls, it doesn't change anything. Mechanics, I guess, yeah. But yeah, gameplay mechanics, I guess, would be more like accessibility options and better AI, and then gameplay controls would be a completely different thing now that I'm thinking about it. But man, the AI in this game is so much smarter. They don't act stupid. Like, they act, it actually feels like I'm going up against like some actual real enemies. But yeah, overall, The Last of Us Part, well, The Last of Us story that comes with The Last of Us Part 1, this is the way I feel like you need to experience the story for the first time. Do not play the original. I mean, if you want to, awesome. Whether it's PS3 or PS4, go back and play those versions 100% if you want. But I would recommend, if it's your first time playing The Last of Us, Part 1 is how you need to experience the story in this game. Because, man, this is definitely like the best experience I've had while playing this game. Like, I haven't had such an amazing experience while playing this game since 2013, back when it first came out. So, oh man. But yeah, overall, The Last of Us story with Part 1, absolutely amazing. I recommend playing this. If it's your first time playing it, I recommend spending the $70. I know the price tag is very controversial. I don't agree with the price tag either, but again, we'll get more into that and like the overall review of this once I complete Left Behind. But if it's your first time ever playing this game and you have a PS5, spend the $70. I know it's a bit much, especially because the multiplayer was cut, or I wouldn't say cut, but they didn't give us factions with this, and it's just Last of Us and Left Behind, and then they're charging $70, even though you're getting less than what you got before. It is a bit of a ripoff, but again, if it's your first time experiencing this game, spend the $70 and experience it in this version. And then if you want, go back and play remastered, because both versions are great. This one's just superior because of the visuals and because of this fucking controller. Holy shit. But yeah, overall, yeah, we'll quit the main menu. Overall, and there's Ellie's knife. Alrighty. You've unlocked New Game Plus. This can be activated when starting a new game. New character skins, weapon skins, gameplay modifiers, filter modes, and other bonus content are available in the extras menu. Yeah, oh, this is like the classic Last of Us main menu screen. Only it looks better. I love that. Extras. Alright, I'm curious. Wow. I never use this feature in, Oh, this is Last of Us Part 2! What? That's so cool! Like, hair and everything's different. Like, it's literally just his character model from Part 2, but put in Part 1. That's awesome. Better backpacks. Could probably unlock more down the road. Oh, that's right! Because I pre-ordered, I got these cool new skins I never used. Because it's me. That's pretty sweet. What about Ellie? Does she have her Seattle? Oh, she does! Her Seattle outfit is like my all-time favorite outfit. No fucking way. That's so cool. Wow, Ellie has way more options. You got Jack and Daxter. You got The Fall. You got Kill Bill. You got Angel Knives. You got Naughty Dog Symbols. Oh, you got the PlayStation thing. Playroom, little guys. What's that? Ride the Broken Road? I don't know what that is. It's probably another reference to a game. Naughty Dog Symbol. Oh, you got Dreams? Gran Turismo? Oh, is that Horizon? That's sweet. Ratchet and Clank? I don't know that one. I think that's just random design. You got Ico? I think that's how you pronounce it. Resistance? That's the game, right? Returnal? Shadow of the Colossus? God of War? Oh, Ghost of Tsushima? Sly Cooper? Wow, Naughty Dog. What a tease. I mean, they didn't develop it, but... Oh, Uncharted, nice. And Nathan Drake, nice. Oh, no fucking way. That's so cool. That's a cool backpack to have. Oh, that's so cute. Got the gun skins. You got bow skins. Whoa. This one looks dope. I'm just gonna unlock that now because that looks sweet. Yeah, we're equipping that. Alright, so you got cool little skins for Joel and Ellie. That was in the original, but it looks like they added way more. You got different filters. Whoa, Afterlife? That just looks like The Walking Dead. That looks fucking sweet. Headache, graphic novel. I guess graphic novel will look more like The Walking Dead. 8-bit? Oh god, no. No, thank you. Watercolor, dungeon, void. Pop poster, 1960. Oh, no way. Ditherpunk, cool, warm, vibrant. Noir? Oh, noir would be the way, huh? Blurange? Vintage, Beast, Terminated, Blood, Inferno, Fire, whoa, pretty cool, Moonlight, I never play with that, Mirror World, why, Mirror on Death, wait, what, horizontally flip the world rendering every time you die, what, slow motion, bullet speed mode, infinite ammo, infinite crafting, infinite melee durability, infinite listening mode range? Whoa. One shot? Aw, man. Touch of death. All player melee attacks are one shot kills. Explosive arrows? That's how. So it's not... Oh. This entire time I thought it was like a new recipe for the air, for the bow and arrow. Oh. But instead, it's just a gameplay modifier. Oh. I thought it was a new crafting recipe. I'd rather have it be a crafting recipe, though. Why a modifier? Helium audio? Xenon audio? What does that mean? Oh, it pitches it down. 4-bit audio? Whoa, that's cool. 8-bit? Oh, that's so cool. Those are pretty cool. Speedrun recap? Whoa, what? It, like, saves everything? Oh, we gotta try this. Left Behind. Challenge? What does challenge mean? Permadeath? Whoa, dude, that's so cool. Behind the scenes? Oh, they do. They have the ground in making The Last of Us. Oh, man. This is great. I highly recommend watching this. I'm pretty sure it's on YouTube. It's an hour and it's 2 hours of behind the scenes of them making The Last of Us. It's amazing. This is 9 minutes, but still cool. Oh, then you got The Last of Us podcast. That's pretty sweet. Great podcast, by the way. Highly recommend listening to it on Spotify or whatever you listen to stuff on. Director commentary? Cinematic description? Director commentary? Wow. Is this like whole new like concept art that they did? There's no way. Extra promotional art? What? That's crazy. I'm not gonna end the video yet because this is just so cool. Oh, I gotta unlock this one. 100%. Oh, it's classic. I love it. Look at that, man. Look at that. That's so cool. Oh, is that Joel and Sarah? Oh, that's so sad. The model viewer in The Last of Us Part 2 is so good, so I'm glad they brought that in this one. Because it looks so good. Oh, wow. That's crazy. Oh. Whoa. You got, like, everybody. The giraffe! You got Callus. Oh wait, where's David? I want David. Smugglers, no, I want David, dude. I want David. Yeah, there's David. Oh, so fucking cool, but also so creepy. Robert? Jerry! Poor Jerry. Pretty cool. Pretty damn cool. Oh, man. Alright. That is gonna be it for The Last of Us Part 1. Next is Left Behind. Yeah. I mean, yeah, that's it. Where is Last of Us? How many collectibles? Alright, complete. I collected 129 collectibles. It took me 10 hours and 16 minutes and 35 seconds to complete the game. It's not bad. That's like not bad at all. Not bad. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it, guys, until Left Behind, which will be very, 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 very soon. Hope you guys enjoy. If you guys did enjoy this playthrough, leave a like. If you are new to the channel, subscribe. Also, make sure you hit that little bell so you guys get notifications for when I stream and upload to the channel. If you guys want to check out my Last of Us Part 2 playthrough, highly recommend that you do, especially if you literally just finished this. I highly recommend checking out my Last of Us Part 2 playthrough to stay, you know, to keep it going. That playthrough is actually me playing through it for the first time. It'll pop up before the video ends. Highly recommend it. Super emotional. I'm a fucking crybaby. My reactions are fucking priceless. Highly recommend watching that playthrough if you haven't already. Also recommend watching my Last of Us Grounded difficulty playthrough. Me playing through The Last of Us Remastered on Grounded difficulty for the first time. Lots of rage. So if you want to see me scream at this game, highly recommend watching that. Highly recommend watching my Last of Us Part 2 2 years later playthrough, where I go back and play through The Last of Us Part 2 2 years later for the first time again, because I've only played through that entire game twice. So yeah, highly recommend that playthrough as well. But yeah, that is it for The Last of Us Part 1 until Left Behind. Hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everybody.